You recently gave just a phenomenal performance at the One Minds Annual Music Festival for Brain Health, and everybody in that room just, felt just the joy and the respect for what you've built and where you're going and where you are now. So, you know, I wonder if you could talk a little bit about your work with One Mind. Like, what does it mean to you to be a One Mind champion? What do you hope it leads to?
You don't meet many organizations that have been mental health for 25 years.
Yeah.
25 plus years. Is it 30 years now with One Mind? Very long time. A lot of people are getting into the game now. You just don't find OGs that have been doing it this long. And it hits different. You know, this is a foundation and an organization that's really dedicated to the research, right? This used to be kind of hippie science. Like, I remember in the 90s, it was like, what? Brain health wasn't a word. Mindfulness wasn't a word. Presence wasn't a word. I mean, maybe they were, but they were not in the social, you know, zeitgeist. And their work, especially about gaining the science-driven data, is so important. And especially with serious, you know, my foundation doesn't work with schizophrenia. We don't work with real brain health issues that are different than what I'm working with in my foundation. And they're so poorly understood. And as you know, our treatment in America is so ill-equipped to handle and help these people that it's just been an honor. It's been a wonderful foundation to partner with.